One Story a Day for Beginners. Published by DC Canada Education Publishing. Book 4 for April.
Story 1. Dog or Puppy? Jim is learning English. He learns about animals. He learns the words dog, cat, sheep, cow, and goat. Do you know what a baby dog is called? It's a puppy. What about a baby cat? It's a kitten. Baby sheep? Lamb. A baby goat is a kid. What about a baby cow? That's a calf. Wow! There are lots of words to learn.
When I was a baby, I was called a kid.